How you doing, guys? Welcome to the video. This is actually after the video. It's like 12 a.m. right now, and I'm trying to edit this video. But yeah, so basically, I just want to explain what's gonna happen throughout this video. You guys probably know by the title, but I just want to explain, and yeah, so basically, what's happening right now. I am actually walking to Roger's place, which is, at Roger's place is UFC 215. It's an actual numbered event, which is really cool. There's only 12 in a year, and one was in Edmonton. So, I was lucky enough to go to that. That was so cool. So, that's where I'm walking to right now.
That's the card, but it sucks because one of them got sick, so they can't compete. So, yeah. That's most of the shop. It's pretty cool.
Canada's Sarah Morris has swept two UFC fights since appearing on season 18 of The Ultimate Fighter. And after a year of slip, recent title challenger Jessica Andrade.
Yeah. the heavyweight division. Exclusive first, fighting at the blue corner. A mixed martial artist, only professional record, 22 wins, 6 losses. He stands 5 inches tall, weighing in at 146 pounds. Fighting out of San Francisco, California.
Oh.
watching this, good for you, because you probably saw me at the beginning. Now I'm at the end. Pretty cool, huh? Editing. I just want to say what happened throughout the night and share my thoughts about UFC 215. Okay, so first of all, it's kind of bummer because the main event actually got canceled because one of the fighters got sick, but I was perfectly fine because there were some really good fights, as you can see in the little clips I had right there. And I really liked it, you know. Hi, Jimmy. There you go. But it was just really cool. It was kind of scary though, because there was actually like two fights in the stands. It was really weird. Drinking too much, not good. So kids, don't drink and do bad things. Stay in school. Tips by G. But yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love this event, and I'm very grateful that I got to be able to go. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll see you all later. Bye.